Beauty icon Melanie Marquez traded her life of fame in the Philippines for a quiet life in a farm in Utah. And she says country living is just perfect for her. Jared Bray has the story.
Instead of living the fast life of show business, former beauty queen Melanie Marquez now enjoys her quiet life as a cowgirl, sauntering around a 200-acre ranch in the rural town of Annabella, Utah. It's an odd place to find Miss International 1979, but for the Mabalacat Pampanga native, Annabella has been home sweet home since she and her husband moved here a few years ago.
Kamusta ang buhay dito sa ranch ninyo?
Okay naman. Masaya, tahimik. Ito talagang gusto kong klaseng buhay. Simple.
Another reason this supermodel turned cowgirl is so fond of the countryside is her new line of work, which consists of riding horses, herding sheep, and raising cattle.
Magpapalaki kami ng mga hayop, like mga kambing, mga baka na nakita mo, tsaka mga sheep namin.
It doesn't have the glitz and glamour of her past professions, but Marquez says that life as a rancher has been rewarding.
Sa totoo lang, fulfilling. Kasi malapit ako sa Mother Nature. Malapit ako sa mga hayop. Mahilig ako kasi mag-alaga ng hayop.
In addition, Marquez is also able to spend quality time with her husband, Adam, and two sons, 12-year-old Adam Jr. and 10-year-old Abraham.
Bibigyan ko sila ng full-time attention as a mother. I'm just happy, you know. I'm doing the other side of me. Hindi lang celebrity, but a full-time mom and a wife.
Which is why Marquez also says that while she misses the Philippines, she plans to make this ranch her home for years to come. Jared Bray, ABS-CBN News, Annabella, Utah.